I've seemed to practice yoga for most of my adult life, and actually also a bit as a child. I remember having a yoga book at home that belonged to my mother, and I used to try out some postures from that. But for most of my adult life, and especially during pregnancy, I found yoga really, really useful. When I started looking around for a yoga school, I did do quite a lot of research because I was going to various yoga centres quite regularly, and they offered different types of training. And one of the things that was a little bit of a commitment for me was the length of the training. So the Zenways training was perfect because I wanted to get it done, you know, in an intensive way. And I thought that maybe it would take too long if I did a year or over 2 years, and that I'd lose momentum. So it was perfect for me. As a person with a full-time job, and also so I had young children, well, not so young at the time, and there was a lot going on really for me, and it was important that the training fitted into my life and wasn't going to kind of take over or mean that I couldn't do other things. And the training itself lends itself to you finding a way to fit your teaching and your practice into your own life and your own agenda. As I arrived for the training, I really didn't know what to expect. I think there were about 16 of us, and none of us had never met, but very quickly we kind of gelled as a group, and we're still in touch now. We support each other and we're all friends, and it was really helpful to have a kind of excellent group dynamic as well. I didn't actually believe that I would be able to teach yoga. That was a really big thing for me. I just thought, I'll go through the motions, but I don't think I'll actually be able to do it at the end. But because, you did something with me on the very first night, which kind of flicked a switch in my head, and suddenly everything became possible. And miraculously, we all became yoga teachers over the next couple of weeks. And also, it was an amazing opportunity to really deepen the practice and also establish a regular meditation practice, which was good. The daily schedule is quite intense. It starts early with meditation and practice, and there's some yoga nidra. And we finish quite late, after 9 o'clock every day. It's a really amazing environment in which you have a lot of practice going on. There's kind of almost a retreat element to it, and you're learning a lot, and you're learning fast, and it's all going in really well, and then you're starting to teach it too. At the finish of the training, I felt ready, raring to go, and ready to go out and start teaching straight away. So I basically just did that. Of course, you have the five classes that you have to teach and document quite thoroughly, and your essays, but I tried to get them done as quickly as possible so that I could just do my teaching. So it's been just over 3 years now since I completed the course, and I've been teaching ever since. I teach one regular class and a week, and then cover for people, and also arrange additional classes as and when I can, and I have private students as well that we arrange one-to-ones with. And I fit this in with my full-time job as well, and also still being a mother. So, but there's always more teaching to be done, so there's a lot of opportunities. So it's an ongoing journey. So if you're considering doing teacher training with Zenways, I would say some of the really good things about it for me were the fact that it was intensive, and the fact that it's also not prescriptive in the way that it encourages you to develop your own practice and to bring to your students the embodiment of the teaching that you've had in your own practice. So, for instance, in my teaching, I've had quite a number of really good teachers over my during the course of my life. So I am able to now draw on their teaching and pass their teaching on to my students, which is great.